Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So today it's Sunday, we just closed from church and we decided to come here to get something nice. We want to get bread, right?
Yeah.
So it's like a bakery and what?
Bakery and pastries.
Okay, bakery and pastries. So we want to get something there and just let's get inside. I'm not sure if I'm allowed to take the camera in, but we're gonna find out, okay? Dog is actually nice, but this kind of hot dog, again. Yeah. What do you want to buy?
What for our bread? No,
just bread. Which bread? Is that bread or cake? Oh, there's ice cream here. So if you want to get your bread and you're in Abeokuta, you can come here, okay? Hey guys, so I ordered Dominion pizza. It's actually small for the price. It's like 301 naira, almost like $8 or something. It's actually okay. Like that is just like whole bread or something. Ah, the cheese is not bad. It's actually nice. Let's see how it tastes, okay? It's really okay. It's not bad. It's really nice. I think I like it.
So we are outside tonight, trying to check around and to drink some Shepherd. Yes. Nightclub, yeah. Shepherd is like Nigerian, Yoruba, let me say Yoruba, Abba mix, or, you know, everything. Your back, having sex, things like that. So we moving. There is Suya there.
Eh?
No, later things. Huh? All right. Ali, good one. Okay. That's Suya stand, but we're gonna check soon, okay? Let's just look around, see what's going on. And that is Shepherd's stand we're going. Look at guys there drinking. I'm not sure you guys can taste this, but don't worry, enjoy the view. Okay, so we're here. This is called Pelorie, which means you're gonna stay long, like pretty long. And the other one is Jedi, right? Opaeli and Jedi is for the back thing, and I don't know. Just back when I did when you're having stomach upset or something like that. And my guys are using milk for it. You don't finish up. Yeah, you finished it already. I'm not sure why you're gonna use me for this thing, but let's see how it's gonna work. Okay, I'm gonna use it and see maybe. But I don't plan on having sex now, actually. But I just wanna try it out because there are a lot of people here. I'm actually scared of bringing my phone out. I don't want any problem or someone trying to snatch it on my phone. So, let's catch up later, guys. We are going to Suya Sports. Damn, look at all this meat. It's called Suya. I'm gonna make a vlog on this and show you guys how Suya is made. But for now, I wanna eat some Suya. It's gonna be nice. Oh my point is, right? Okay, are you not Marathi?
So guys, I'm home. This is a suya. My friend actually said it's very expensive, so he said we're gonna go somewhere else another time to see and eat some nice things and buy the suya as well. He said the place is just like very big. There are a lot of suya stand there, and you got to choose whichever one you want to buy, and that's a very, you know, cheap price. So guys, and actually there was like, I passed through some place today because we walked around, but I wish to vlog there, but I don't actually know if I'm safe to take my phone out or not. So I don't know, but right now I think I'm just gonna find a good or better day that I can, you know, take my phone out and vlog for you, and you're gonna see there are a lot of lovely places I've seen. So we're gonna visit some of the places and you guys are gonna love it. So thanks so much guys for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and just click on the notification button to get notification every time I upload video. You're gonna love it, okay? And look at this here, wow. I know some of you have missed this, those that are not in Nigeria right now have missed this, but don't worry, when you come home, you got to taste some nice suya, okay? Take good care of yourself, have a wonderful day, and enjoy yourself. Bye.